I was 11 years old the first time I felt the ground shake. My instinct was to leave. But my grandparents wouldn't hear of it. "This is our home," they told me. "We don't leave." I came to live by that code. Earthquakes, tsunamis, typhoons, they're all part of life here. We accept them. We don't leave. When the evacuation was announced, I rejected it. This wasn't our way. Then I saw them. And I understood. This wasn't another disaster. This was